just got back today. Them wild out boys that been away haven't changed that much, you think. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was and where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old man crazy. I said the boys are back in town. Chick that used to dance a lot, every night she be on the floor shaking what she got. Man, I tell you, she was cool, she was red hot. I mean, she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we all just felt all about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, don't let her. I said the boys are back in town. Who's back in town? You spread the word around. Friday night they'll be dressed to kill down at Dino's Bar and Grill. The drink will flow and blood will spill. If the boys wanna fight, you better let them. The jukebox over at the corner, blasting out favorite songs. The nights are getting warmer, it won't be long. Won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again.
What's going on, America and the rest of the world? Xander J. Hobson here, comedian, director and producer of boxing documentaries and troll to those who need trolling. You've been watching another episode of The Devil's Advocate, brought to you by the Brilliant Artist Movement. Folks, do me a favor, because I believe that I have a shadow ban on my channel. And for that reason, I need you to subscribe. Like this video, share it. And by all means, leave a comment in the comment section because I enjoy checking out the feedback from these videos that I make, as well as exchanging opinions and points of views with y'all. So speaking of shadow bans, you might have heard that horrible voice saying the boys are back in town, because initially I tried to use Thin Lizzy's soundtrack, but I got blocked. So I had to redo the video. And since I was hell-bent on using this song, I had to sing it myself. So forgive me for that. But this was a musical tribute to President-elect Donald Trump. How about that guy? He made a hell of a comeback, didn't he? And how about Donald Trump pulling up at UFC 309? Is this dude not probably one of the coolest presidents that you ever saw in your life? And then on top of that, he got a championship belt out of the deal. You know, listen, the only thing that I saw that rivaled what President-elect Trump did was when President George W. Bush pulled up on the troops in Afghanistan and had Thanksgiving dinner with them. That's the only thing that I seen that can rival what President Trump did. Thank God he won that election, because I don't know where this country was going, but now we got a guy in that seat that's going to get us headed in the right direction. Now, I know some of you haters out there are going to be upset when you see this video, and you're going to say, oh, President-elect Trump, he don't have no black guys in his cabinet. Where's the black guys at? Let me tell you something. We're going to be all right. And as for me, I was fortunate enough to be taught how to swim with the sharks by my father. So black men and women like me, we're going to be all right. We'll survive. But with that said, congratulations again to President-elect Trump. And with that said, I'm done with it. BAM!